went and 440, about 4 or 5 seconds. Last couple now load. Light on, set to race. Race at number 12. Away, Hey Grace began on terms. There's speed from 4 or 5 seconds, and carving over is Faux Alley. 4 or 5 seconds goes to the front over Faux Alley. Came and went, now railing through with Hey Grace. Then we go back to Night Show and Magic Hat up to the turn. Came and went, took over. Looming up on the outside, Hey Grace with 4 or 5 seconds. Came and went on the inside, holding on. Came and went gets up to beat Hey Grace, 4 or 5 seconds. Now fourth was Faux Alley in front of Night Show, Magic Hat, 23.12 the time. Number four, came and went, wasn't the best away from the centre box, but made up a ton of ground in a small amount of space and railed through and got to the front and went on to win. Came and went for Troy Murray, beating home Hey Grace, number one for Ray Murray. Third, number five, 4 or 5 seconds for Clint Trengove. Fourth, number eight, Faux Alley for Beck McCauley Fry. 8.89 the early split, 23.12 the time. Run home in 14.23. 4.158 your numbers after race number 12 here at Gawler.